Welcome back to the last regional qualifying tournament for this year's PGA Tour. As a reminder to our viewers, today's winner will receive a spot on the PGA Tour. Let's review some of today's highlights. We had four contestants today, first of which, Joel Heinen. And Joel had a little bit of a rough day today. He couldn't really get out of the gate with a good swing. He appeared to have a little rough touch on the ball. You see him trying to weave some magic into his swing there, but he just didn't show up. You know, we all have those days, so I feel for Joel. A lot of the time, he was topping the ball and shanking it right, but he'll recover and be back next year. Look forward to seeing that, Joel. Next, we have Gideon Finer. Now, Gideon was playing some awesome golf today. Gideon was hitting him straight, hitting him far. You see him here on hole 3, the beautiful chip on that set him up for another eagle of his. His short game was out of this world today. Right now he's under par by 5. He's currently in the lead. The scoreboard clearly shows that well he's been playing today. I mean, all over the board. He's been especially good with his irons, getting himself close to the green so he can get under that par. Next up, we have Edwin and Luke Wagner. Both of these guys had a great shot, but Edwin just couldn't make it work today. Look at this long, lanky kid trying to look cool for the camera there. Right here, you see him just hit the ground. You know, he was swinging pretty low today, but he's having fun with it. That's the Edwin we know and love. You know, right here, he had a few mishaps that set him back, a couple strokes in the lead. But he recovered and was able to. But overall, he was never really able to recover from this mishap on 7. This mishap on 7 really cost him the game, and he'll be pretty frustrated about that. But at least he's having a good time on the course. There's nothing worse than a poor sport. So thank you, Edwin, for being a great sport here today. Look forward to seeing him next year. He's a bright golfer with a bright future. He's got a great work ethic, and he can really make the game work. See him here on 7, trying to get that ball up and out and onto the green. He did a great job there.
I'm golfing so well today. I think I'm going to go on the PGA Tour.
As you can see here, very confident in his odds and the ability to make the PGA Tour. He came through today and played some fantastic golf, showcased his ability to really come through when the pressure's on. Here he is on hole 5, making another great approach to the green with his 9-iron, getting the ball up nice and high, be able to get right on the green so he can make yet another birdie. Here he is just joking around with our cameraman. You can see him comfortable, cool, and relaxed, ready to go. Right now, going into the 18th hole, Gideon Finer is at negative 5, Wagner at negative 4, and Buter and Heinen far behind. Here's Gideon ready to drive off. Silent, destined for the wind. His shoes would be the ideal choice for today's game, but they'll make do. He's in his backswing. Oh, what a beautiful shot. He's going to be happy about that. On to Luke Wagner. He's an absolute mad lad from the driving range. He can really crank one, ladies and gentlemen. Mama, there goes that man. Did you see that drive? Just cranking balls left and right, but Gideon has beaten him consistently with his irons. Let's see if Luke can.
Give a thumbs up.
Oh, that was another great shot. You see him there, give a thumbs up to the camera, and flex confidently. See if Wagner can do the same. This will make or break his chances to go on the PGA Tour. Oh, and he shanks it right. He is frustrated about that. Gideon on the green, just one putt to sink his chance, secure his spot, and he sinks it. Now, Luke Wagner just playing through this last hole. He knows he couldn't get on the tour, but he's trying his best to be a gentleman in today's game. Respect this guy. Let's go to the clubhouse and see what's going down between these two.
I can't believe I lost today. I'm not going to go on the PGA Tour anymore.
Guess what, buddy? This was all a test.
I'm Tiger Woods. I was the whole time. And this is a test. I just wanted to make sure that there was someone worthy of taking my place on the PGA Tour. And guess what? That's you. Take these Mercedes-Benz sunglasses. You're ready.
Thank you.
I get no doubt.